What was it?
It's complicated.
We're within the realm of Hegem.
It migrates ever so slowly, taking decades, maybe even centuries. We can barely see its movement. But now we started up again, probably headed to the Colossal Grave.
Hegem's disciples have started on their long journey again. The Sandrils will devour this village soon.
That's not a concern for the couriers.
Indeed. We have greater missions. Does the Colossal Grave really exist?
I don't know.
You don't know? But you surrendered your church knighthood for it.
That was my choice.
You're not interested in the Colossal Grave. Then what are you looking for?
We should go. Glenn, stay here and wait for us.
Hold on. The disciples here are wary of strangers. Be careful, and stay out of trouble.
It's the Mard. Go and investigate the village. Let me take care of it. I'll catch up with you soon.
Okay.
Terrence. Wait, Terrence.
What the hell? Glenn, you can only stay with me if you keep your mouth shut.
Sure, unless you do something stupid. The Mard, really shouldn't be here.
I didn't expect Hegem to be so weak.
Hegem's not the first Colossus to lose its light. Now it can no longer stop the invading Dark Mist. Where's Hegem's disciples? Terrence, did you see that? A Sifler.
That's not a good sign.
You're welcome.
How's everything over there?
Hejim's fading much faster than we thought. This place is completely contaminated by Syndrolls. In the village, there are only some marred monsters. I guess they were Hejim's disciples.
Hejim looks like it's sick.
According to legends of old, it's an omen that the Colossus is preparing for its journey to the grave.
Tales are tales. No one has ever seen their falling. Or their grave.
What on earth makes it so...
Have you been to the mountaintop? It's the nearest place to the Colossus. Maybe there are some clues there.
We should go and check it out as soon as possible.
By the way, I found this on a bridge over there.
It's just a common witch's note with some basic alchemy. Nothing special.
These are the words from the Blessed Land. But now they're founding Hejim.
Teresa.
Teresa? Who's that? The person you're looking for?
Don't ask.
Hurry up. My carriage won't wait for too long.
Let's split up. You go to the mountaintop. I'll look around Hejim.
Be careful.
Sifflers scouring the village. Seems they've collected quite a fortune.
A living human. Unexpected. There are humans here in Hedgem. It seems my waiting here has been worthwhile. Simple human.
Somebody here? Help! I'm trapped in this egg! Help! Help!
Who are you?
Finally someone's here! Help me! I am a follower of Lord Ring. That strange witch made Hedgem sick. All the disciples were turning to monsters, and the treasure in the mine was stolen. Lord Raymond sent me to seek help.
Who is this strange witch? Why is she here?
She came to Hedgem several months ago. Lord Raymond and I entertained her. Nobody knows why she was here, but Hedgem became sick after she left. It must be her witchcraft. It has to be.
What does she look like?
She has red hair, a linen dress, and a strange pattern on her skin.
Is she still here?
She's already left for another process.
Who is Lord Raymond's?
A tough ascetic. The savior leading us to find peace. Then yeah, I can take you to find him. He knows more about the witch.
How can I save you?
Go to the statue in the mine and find a tear stone. Only with the help of that can you melt the hard shell.
Can you believe it? The politest thing in Hedgem is an egg. I mean, not including you, of course. There's a human ahead. I hope we can get something useful from her.
Jerry. Where's my Jerry? You are. You made it through the dog mist. You must be a courier. I knew the church wouldn't abandon us.
Have you come across other strangers?
Jerry. My Jerry is gone. Monsters. Everyone turns into monsters.
She seems delirious. You should ask her about something else.
What's going on here?
The light of Hedim is fading. It is too weak to fight against the Sindrils. And the disciples here have decayed into monsters.
Did any of the disciples survive?
A courier took the surviving disciples to the mine. He said there was treasure that can save Hedim.
Did you find it?
Yes. The light we found was bright enough to disperse the Sindrils in the mine.
Why did you leave the mine?
I came out to find Jerry. He left the mine by himself. It's dangerous outside.
Jerry? Is he your son?
My dear Jerry. He went outside to play with the John brothers. But he hasn't been back for 2 days.
How did you keep yourself safe outside?
I stole the treasure to find my Jerry. I swear as soon as I found him, I would bring the treasure back. But I couldn't find him anywhere. Stranger, would you please help me?
I'll see what I can do.
Stranger, if you find my Jerry, I will be very grateful.
Leave as soon as possible. The truth you're seeking for is not here.
A man hiding behind a mask.